Happening today, jury deliberations begin in the trial of a man accused of plowing his car through Times Square and killing a tourist. Richard Rojas is facing numerous charges in the case, including murder and attempted murder. 18-year-old Alyssa Elsman was killed, and 22 others were hurt in the 2017 crash. The defense says Rojas has a history of mental illness. He has pleaded not guilty.